temperature at 9 a.m. is 57 degrees and the high for today will be 77 degrees. The forecast for today will be mostly cloudy. Today's lunch choices are A, meatball sub, and B, chicken patty. Welcome Miss Harn, who will be announcing the Tiger Ticket drawing winners for the Big Playground Bowl.
Good morning, everyone. Here are the names of the students who have won a ball. Starting in kindergarten, we have Isabella Wiles. In first grade, we have Kaylin. I don't have a last name, but if your name is Kaylin, K-A-Y-L-Y-N-N-E, you're the winner. Second grade, Passion Sweeney. Third grade, Aaron Piper. Fourth grade, Raymond Thatch. And fifth grade, Michelle Weimer. So congratulations, if you want a ball, come to the front office after the announcements are over.
Thank you, Ms. Hart, for that special announcement. Congratulations for perfect attendance. Yesterday, these classes had perfect attendance and no tardies. Kindergarten, Miss Kane. First grade, Miss Becker, Miss Nash. Second grade, Miss Collins. Fourth grade, Miss Plume and Mr. Fagan. Fifth grade, Mr. Newcomer, Ms. Bland, and Mr. Weber, and seventh, Ms. Zimmerman. PE reminder for fourth and fifth grade students. Please turn in your Junior Olympic permission slips in by May 1st. Now for a special announcement from Ayanna and Ms. Zimmerman's class.
Boxes around the school. Please make donations until May 10th. Flyers will be sent home with examples of donations like toilet paper rolls. Thank you.
Thank you, Ayanna, for that special announcement. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Salem Pledge and Vision Mission Statement. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thanks for tuning in to the 132 Third Place to Be News Station. Bye!